Hello and welcome back to Shinerweb YouTube channel. Myself DVS Patel, and in this video we will learn how to resize your image before uploading on your server or on your database. So you get a difficulty while uploading your image. So we have a best idea or we have a source code. Before uploading your image on your server, you can compress or you can resize that image before uploading on your server. So in this video we will step by step set up your code or source code before uploading image on your server. So watch this video till the end so you get idea, or I think that will be helpful for your future project or maybe your current project. So I hope you can see this video till the end. And now before going for coding how image compress will work, let's see. You need to select one image. Here we can select the one high resolution image so that we will compress that image. So once you upload that image, you need to see here we have a compressed that image. Now we download this image and see the output of this image. Now you can see this image is 40 KB only. So which we have upload image is 6 MB and compressed image is 40 KB. Also we can see this image. So this is how we compressed image. Now how is it possible? Here in step 1 we need to take one input with type is equal to file, right? Or you can copy paste this code into your file, right? I already copy paste this code in my file. So here you can see, here take one input type is equal to file and also call one function onChange event. And here you can see we will display our original image and here we will display our compressed image, right? So simply you can copy paste this code in step 1. In step 2 you need to add some JavaScript code. Here you can see the JavaScript code. This is the most important code because by using this code we will compress or resize our image, right? So simply you need to copy paste this code. I already copy paste this code in my file. Here you can see I already copy paste this code in my file. Now how this code will work? Here we take one function. Now whenever this function is called at that time, here you can see this function will call. Now in this function we take image data into one variable, right? Here you must have to remember this id same as this id which we have declared in input type is equal to file, right? Now once we take image data, we need to check that image length, and also we can check that image is valid or not valid. So here also we can filter that image or validate that image with this type, like that image is GIF, JPG and PNG only. So that validation also we have check here. Now finally we take one object. Here you can see file reader, we create one object. Now where is this object? Here you can see we create that object. Now that object, inside this object we have create that whole logic of compress that image. So you must have to remember this id and preview, your image ID is same as which previously you have created here. Here you can also set your own width. Here we pass one width like 400. You can also set your own width like 500 or 600, whatever you want. Now here we perform some calculation of image and use some JavaScript function to compress that image, and finally we will set that image data inside this ID. That ID also we have created here. That final output will be displayed in this ID. So this is how this code will work. Or if you have any query regarding this code, or whenever you set this code and you will get any error, please comment us. We will try to resolve your problem. Or here you can see there is so many, another blog is also available which is ready to use for you, and I hope that will be very useful for your future project. And we create so many blogs, so I hope you like this video and you also subscribe our channel, so you will get this type of video in future. And I hope you will also apply this code into your website. And once you apply this code into your website, please comment that website link, so we will also check what you have done in your project. So thanks for watching.